Hi, I'm Jared. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. The big idea today is that friction is a force. And through science, we've discovered that friction happens anytime two things rub against each other. Friction wants to slow things down. So I have a really simple setup. I have a cardboard ramp and a plain wooden block. Why is the block not sliding down the ramp? The force of gravity wants to pull that block down the ramp. What's keeping it still? The force of friction. The force of friction is actually stronger than the force of gravity. I'm going to raise my ramp. What happened was the force of gravity became stronger than the force of friction. Friction held the block in place. Gravity was just too strong, and it overcame the friction. Now, through science, we've discovered that the force of friction is different with different surfaces. I have a wooden block that's plain and smooth, and the same wooden block, but I've attached a piece of sandpaper, and then another same wooden block, but I've wrapped it in aluminum foil. Now, through science, we've discovered that the friction is different on these different surfaces. Let's check it out. I'm going to slowly raise the ramp. Which block do you think will slide first? Which block do you think will slide last? Friction. Here we go. Now, the trick to make this work is you have to go slowly and steadily. Oh, I see some movement. Wow, the aluminum foil slid first. Which do you think is going to be next? Keep raising the slide. Higher. The plain block went next. You can even see the friction at action here. It's hanging on. It doesn't want to move. The sandpaper goes down. Look at the height of that ramp. Friction in action. Science is so cool. Friction is all around us, not just on sliding boards. Take a look at this. I have two pieces of plastic. I'm going to try and spin both of them. Why did it stop spinning? Well, the friction slowed the block down and stopped it from spinning. Check it out. Same block. Why did it spin so much longer? Well, so how did we cut down the friction? Well, little glass marbles. The little glass marbles reduced the friction. Believe it or not, it's a lot like your bicycle wheel or your skateboard wheel or even a car tire. They don't have little glass balls in them. They're actually little metal balls called bearings, and you can't always see them because they're packaged up so they don't rust. Nothing happens to them, but it's meant to reduce the friction so your tire spins more easily. Friction is a force. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to check out our links in our video description.